This is a narwhal, and most people think this thing sticking out of their head is a horn. But believe it or not, it's actually a tooth. While they sometimes use it for hunting, it's also very sensitive and filled with up to 10 million nerve endings. These nerves act like a thermometer and can detect temperature changes in the water. And some researchers think that this tooth is so sensitive, narwhals can actually communicate by rubbing them together.